Ananya Pandey and Ishan Khattar to pair up for Ali Abbas Zafar's debut production film. The two will be seen romancing each other in this rom-com. Ishan's role had been confirmed earlier. However, the leading lady has been finalized recently. Karan Johar's new student Ananya will be seen sharing the screen space with the Dharak actor. In fact, Ali Abbas Zafar himself started his Bollywood career with a rom-com. Reports suggest that this film will be a maximum city-centric film with a fresh take on the romantic genre and revolves around young people. Ali was keen to cast actors who are a big draw with youngsters. Both Ishan and Ananya have impressed with their first films but have not worked together. And so it's a new jodi as well. Well, so how excited are you for the same? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.